the Cumberland Highlander Show. Pleased to bring you today exciting good bluegrass band here with my little bitty buddy Frank Ray and Cedar Hill.
Thank you, folks. Woo! Thank you. Well, we finally made it here to Jerusalem Ridge. We're tickled to death to be here. I'm telling you, I've never seen such a crowd of people here. This is... Huh? That's it. Well, folks, I tell you what, let's do one. Let's slow it down here just a little bit, and we'll do one that we recorded a few years ago. True story about a friend of mine back home in the Ozarks. Got any fox hunters out there? I bet we do. This old boy was a fox hunter. Had his favorite dog named Pearly May. So we're going to do this tune for you called Pearl. Hope you like it.
Sitting by the gatepost as his truck pulls in the yard. He knows all day she's waiting for him there. And even though he's bone tired, he finds the strength to smile. It's good to know at least somebody cares. So they walk up to the front porch where they sit there side by side. She wags her tail as he talks about his day. He says, "My pearl, your wait is over. We'll go hunting when it's dawn, and I'll keep quiet and hear what you have to say. You can sing your song for me, throw your sweet voice to the wind. That music makes me shiver to the bone. Don't feel so all alone. For a while, I don't feel so all alone." Trace. One December day, he knows it's time. He hugs his sweetheart's neck. He whispers, "Pearl, please run me one more race." Pearl, sang your song. Sweet voice to the wind. That music makes me shiver to the bone. When I hear the holler ring, I know you're singing just for me. And it's then that I don't feel so all alone. Don't feel so all alone. I sit outside the same house where the old man lived and died. I'm watching pearls, puppies, fight and play. Both Dad and Pearl have gone away, but their spirits linger on. And on a cool, clear morn, I can hear my daddy say, Pearl, sing your song for me. Throw your sweet voice to the wind. That music makes me shiver to the bone. You got the good Lord's ears ringing as you praise His holy name. And up here, I don't feel so all alone.
Thank you, folks. Thank you very much. Our CD has got that recorded on it. It's called Portrait of a Song. Right down in the right-hand front corner of that CD is a picture of the old fellow that song was written about, and he's petting a coon or a foxhound on the head, and that's Pearlie Mae.